come back once I'm inside. These ledges look like they'll hold up.
I wasn't sure if this was the one that you can't access till later on in the game, but it's not this one. This one I think I can. Topic of Canterbury Just Bridge soundtrack is now on Spotify. Oh, really? Cool. I'll have to check it out. That's pretty cool that they added that to Spotify. Yes, game. I know I'm entering your cold room. Thanks.
It is. Cable seems sturdy enough. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Whee!
Here we go again! That was fun. Now I need to find my way to the core.
I'll put on the stealth outfit. What resistances have I got on that outfit? Electric, purge water, acid, plasma, and fire.
Should hide me for a while.
Can't see me in the smoke. You see nothing. Actually, you, I can probably just leave, to be honest. Onward we go.
Frost will make it brittle. Oh, damn. More machines. I gotta find a way to the other side.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to get to that side without having to engage those two. I could just pop them with my bow from a distance, because I don't think I'm going to be able to sneak by them. Weak against acid and frost. Frost it is. You have to go with my right then. Man, I could have even just glided, to tell you the truth. I didn't have to do this, but okay.
Get past this shield.
The cauldrons are fun though, because they also involve a little bit of thinking, because you have to figure out how to get to like the next area.
Move to the back of this corridor. That has to be the core.
Reminds me of Assassin's Creed, how you have to figure out inside the tombs how to traverse each section. Sneaky indeed.
Can I not reach that? Fine.
Another 20 platforms, so much reason to show where you go.
Thank you, I appreciate the faith.
Maybe I can use that arm to get across. Jumping onto that arm should be easy enough.
Oh,
It's just like most of them. the turtle machines. You can tell the devs for smart people when I had to place neon signs that you can join.
Well, it definitely does help. It definitely does help. Alright, so I've got a grapple point up there. Shell walkers are weak to acid, strong against fire and electricity. I also remember I can knock off the cargo that they carry. Knocked off its cargo. One of its claws. Come this way, bitch.
Thanks for walking into my trap.
Those metal carriers can get me closer to the core. But how do I reach them? Could try getting to that arm below. Vents. I can make that jump.
You dismantled. I didn't tell you to do that. Fuck, now I can't jump because that shit's already broken off. Aloy, why the hell did you jump off?
To hitch a ride on those metal carriers from here. I made it this far. Just have to hold on a little longer. I'm gonna have to get off this thing soon. Those arms can help me reach the core. I just have to get to them. Made it.
I see where the next.
Alright.
These metal carriers should get me to the core. Machine overrides.
What the fuck? Why'd she let go? I didn't hit drop. Aloy's going against my controls. It's fucking, it's right there. I would have rather just used the bloody glide. It literally forced me to go that way.
Never seen a machine stored like that. It's deactivated for now.
Fuck. Light moors. They're basically robot versions of crocodiles.
There's the core. Now I just need to access it.
Time to fight.
Guess I'm not getting those overrides without a fight.
Motherfucker, because one wasn't enough, was it?
someone inflict frost damage on your guns or not? That's the shot I was looking for.
Should be able to access the core now.
Doing the cauldron with upgraded abilities is such a huge difference. The other machine go.
I'll need these later for sure.
Alright, cauldron and you're done.
Looks like Hephaestus is back for the security grid.